What is going on, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Fastlane. You are me here, Grace, and guys, this is a game review which is just out today. So I'm gonna go through with you guys and we're gonna see what this game has to offer, right? So you're alive, big bomb, stop, hit, finish, boss. We're gonna split before he finds us. Let's go. We're gonna raise, of course, cast some gas. Right, it's clearly saying that this shit will have better sound. Jobs, play one first. Alright, full start. Okay. Okay. Oops. I missed that part. Red will clean up the sweep in no time. Alright, so far that's a higher reputation. Let's see what we have. Not sure what this game has to offer though. Better pay me your right if you want back to the top. Drivers will be excited to know you made it. Alright, I believe he's Travis. Travis can upgrade your car. Guns, armor, boat. Let's see. We have 217. At the bottom, destroy the other car in action. You're like big dude, won't be just enough, and you're gonna get home too. Alright, let's go and fly. Oh shit! That's a big mistake right there. I need to make sure that my head is looking up. I'm just looking down all the way. Alright, is that really the best you've got? No wonder you went down. Alright, let's go again, team once again. The more we shoot cars, the more we progress. Let's go again. Holy shit, that was close. Ah, come on. Really? Right, I was really expecting for something much better, but looks like this is, you know, back in those old school days where we were being playing that aircraft running left and right, trying to hold on, let's upgrade the machine gun armor. I'm gonna put another armor here and also machine gun. go ahead. So we can change the music down as well. Okay, let's see. What is this? Nah, I'm good with this. Not gonna spend anything. Let's go for more ranking. Holy shit. Whoa, that got way too fast. Right, we are beating lots of people right now. Quite a number of rivals. Level 9, and we are at the top. Right, level 11. Nope, not doing well. So we unlocked banger. Already higher level, I got a better ride for you. Travis, can sell you 20 powerful cards. Speak to of the evil, I'll help you to buy that new card. Well, that's enough to buy beggars. Get an extra. Can I not purchase it? Looks like there's a boss right there. Extra gun. Probably not gonna do that first. Right, let's select this. Visitor has no idea what's coming for them. Right, we know. Let's go for it. Alright, nice. Finally though. Took back Oxford Street, but no way does that make you kingpin you want. Alright. So that's the progressing with more. That is much, much better. Bonus race reward, watch this short video. can I not watch that? But I didn't watch that. So it looks like we have earned this, and that's pretty good. We are moving to Scale Street. Let's click OK from here. Alright, level 15. I actually speed up that moment though. I knew you wouldn't go down that easily. I've got a stock powerful UAVs that can help. I'm not sure what UAVs. Then you can upgrade your UAVs. First one is on Amanda. Alright, okay Danny, I'll help you out with this one last time. I'll just transfer you 53 credit. Fuck you, I got no choice but to just do that. Come on. Okay. Hey. Missile launcher. Nice. I would say that's a very good thing to actually put on the car. Okay. I think that should be okay. I made a UAV's unique one shoot lasers, another shield is best tech in town. Competition is up. Reveal myself, let's see. Ah, fuck. Right. You know what, I'm gonna stick with this guy. I'm gonna enter myself. You know the drill. Alright, please cover after this. Yeah, right. You blew back into the wrong bit of town, my friend. Now rip. Okay, that's it. Unfortunately, I couldn't. Alright, just upgrade this. Upgrade the armor as well. Okay. I'm not gonna put any of this. Let's go for a race. Let's see how far can we do this time. Oh shoot! Alright, I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna use that too. Wait, what? Really? Dude, everything is just way too fast. Holy shit. That was madness. Alright, 16 as it is. New high reputation. There you go. Alright, so overall, the rate of this game, I would give, let's say out of 10, I would actually give 7. It really reminds me of the how you say it, the craft where you actually can ride all around in the car, I mean in the aircraft, and just shooting everything that comes in your way. Of course, this is like another whole new level where it drives the cars and everything. I was really expecting for a second person driving or whatsoever, but this is a portrait mode and it does offer some other stuff. Of course, every game has its stuff, right? So I couldn't say much. But overall, I'm giving 7. If you guys have this game available in your Google Play Store or your Apple Store, go and get it. Try it, guys. Let me know by commenting down below. Alright, guys. So with that, I'm gonna end this video right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate the most. If you are new, hit the subscribe button. Like it down below. Leave your comments as usual, and I will get back to you. So with that, I'm Chris, and this is Fastlane, and I'm out, guys. Peace.